vox populi ain't.
You need to remove your belongings or we can't take any more people. The barge is in full way. We're taking off now.
You got rich, boy, huh?
You hold on to this.
I know you're there.
Dead to pigs! It's you! I see it!
They won't do that.
Thanks!
Take a look at this lock.
Let me see.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me, brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. Ready. Fitzroy is no better than Comstock, was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down here.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
Feel better already.
More money. Okay, catch.
Show yourself.
This prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
Kind of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
Kill them all!
Much obliged.
I can keep my eyes open for more.
Seems right up your alley.
Seems easy enough. All done. I just realized who those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
Seed of the Prophet shall sit the throne. He was grooming, wasn't he?
Comstock? Yeah, I think so.
And why lock me up?
Well, I'm guessing you didn't want...
Thought they'd stay on top forever. Ha! Look at him now!
Want to hold on to this? Catch!
with a gun, anyone wearing plaid.
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
Get a lock picked.
No problem. There you go.
I see him!
Perfect timing.
Huh.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
die!
Can you unlock this?
Let me see. Done.
Kill the pig. Like hell.
Go ahead.
Done.
Dibs on the girl.
I've got ammo. Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before we leave? Want to hold on to this? Okay, catch!
That'll do! Got a lock, needs picking.
Looks easy enough.
The Bucky Bronco.
There you go.
Check out downstairs.
Who's sneaking around?
Oh!
Thank you.
No, Booker! Won't be able to return.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again. But...
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right?
Half. timing.
Want to hold on to this?
Elizabeth? Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do...
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back... That's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
And release to throw it back. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.